Detonation.
Code doesn't have to be confusing. Take an array, for example. An array is a piece of code that allows you to store more than one piece of information, like the array of junk in your backpack. Get the lowdown on code at kidtechnation.com. Ask a parent first.